Good evening, everyone. I'm briefly going to be talking to you today about some male responses to pay inequality within like mainstream Hollywood media. So recently there have been a number of cases where male co-stars have offered to donate some of the money they've made or share it with their female co-stars or co-writers in an effort to kind of level the playing field. While this is generous, it doesn't really address the issue, and it can actually perpetuate the kind of narrative that women are dependent on kind of the kindness of men to be successful, and also that they can be demanding and difficult within the industry. So recently there was a case where Adele Lim, who was the co-writer along with Peter Chiappelli for Crazy Rich Asians, she got paid $110,000 for the project. He got paid $1 million. She said she wouldn't come back for the sequel unless she got paid properly. And he offered to kind of share his fee with her, and she refused. And she said that Pete has been nothing but incredibly generous, but what I make shouldn't be dependent on the generosity of the white guy writer. That's not a realistic way to achieve equity. And I think what she's saying here really kind of underlies the issue. Pay equality and pay equity should be an institutionalized thing. Women shouldn't feel that they are dependent on kindness or charity to be compensated properly for their time and work, equal time and work. And if the men that are their co-stars and that are making more than them, not saying that it's their fault, but if that they want to help, the way is to use that like position of power to advocate for their co-stars and to not treat them as charity cases. Thank you.